Hi, I'm Steve from Fibre Glast. Today we're going to look at the Kevlar plain weave fabric that we carry at fibreglast.com. Composites grade Kevlar is a great alternative to other reinforcements, like fiberglass or carbon fiber, because of its lightweight and excellent specific tensile strength, along with a combined impact, abrasion, and heat resistance. Kevlar is a proprietary product and trademark owned by the EI DuPont de Nemours company. There are competitive products in the market in the Aramid family, but Kevlar has no equal. This Kevlar fabric, our number 2469, is one of the most common reinforcements used for fabrication. It's a plain weave with bundles of Kevlar filaments woven together one to one, allowing uniform strength in both horizontal and vertical directions. To maximize strength and stiffness, fabricators often alternate layers at 45 degrees. However, this plain weave will keep the fabric from being as conformable to shapes as a twill or satin weave, and Kevlar is not suitable for applications that call for compressive strength. Fibreglast only carries Kevlar 49 fabric. It is developed specifically for composite reinforcement or hard laminates and should be used with an epoxy resin like our System 2000, available at fibreglast.com. Kevlar requires special handling considerations. It is difficult to sand, machine, and even cut. It usually requires a dedicated pair of serrated scissors. Because it is so difficult to cut, consider using Kevlar tapes if you need narrow strips. Our tapes match the 2469 fabric, also available on our website. Our Kevlar is not meant to be sewn, and Kevlar in textile form should be stored away from all UV light to preserve its properties. When you order Kevlar fabric from Fibreglast, you can expect the same properties and handling characteristics each and every time. That's our first quality commitment. Thanks for watching Fibreglast on YouTube. To learn more about our Kevlar selection, visit us at fiberglast.com. And don't forget, subscribe to our channel and like this video.